Hi friends! Want to name the numeric value or general data given on a column graph? Add data labels. Here are the steps to do so in a Word 2010 document. Open the Word document that contains the column graph. Click the column graph. Now click on the Layout tab. In the Labels group, click Data Labels and then click Show. Wasn't that quick and easy? Thanks for watching!